to allow us to tell our robot what to do, we need to install some software from LEGO. There are two versions, the education version and the home version. We'll use the home version and we'll demonstrate that in this video. Well, we'll download the free home version or retail version of LEGO's EV3 software. To do that, we start up one of our browsers, Internet Explorer, Edge, Firefox, or Google Chrome would be fine. I'm using the Google one here. We type in this address. And we come up immediately to a download for Windows. You can download for OS X here, the Apple, but I'm working with Windows 7 on this occasion, so we'll download with that. It's all very well to download, but we want to make sure we know where it is that it goes when it's download. So usually what I do is to start a desktop, I get a new folder, I make that folder called Delete Me, and I open that, and you'll see it's now up here to show that it's open, and we'll download that into the folder called Delete Me, and that'll be on the on my desktop, and I know where it is, and I'll know to delete it afterwards to keep the storage on my computer reasonably under control. Now it's coming down, you see it's coming down fairly quickly. I've got a fairly high speed line. In Tasmania I've got fibre into the home, and that's fast. So let's close that down, open it up, and we've got this particular thing. Double click on this, you'll need to be in a privileged account to start this off, and it'll start extracting it. Okay. Yep, just about finished. Here it is. It wants to install it in this particular part of our computer. You can change that if you want to. I wouldn't advise it. I'd use the standard one. Click Next. Accept the license agreement. It's a good idea to actually read it. I know no one ever does, and we won't on this occasion, but it's best to read it. We've got to accept the license agreement for Microsoft Silverlight as well. Again, it's a good idea to read it. To save you boring you, we won't do it. The software is now being extracted. It's being copied and downloaded into a form where it will be useful for our computer. It's now finished. Good. We can close down that, and we've now got a new icon on the screen. Double click on that and we'll start up the LEGO software. I have a security alert because I'm using Windows antivirus software. I've got to allow the exception to allow this to work, so I'll allow access of the LEGO software to the internet. It takes a bit of a while to do this. We're now right. To test whether we can use this or not, and then we've got a correct download, new project, and here is where we can put in our program. Okay, so we're right. Let's close everything down, and we've successfully downloaded the software. Good work. And the only thing now is to clean up the screen. We've got Delete Me, we don't need that anymore. We can clean it up. Open that up and click on empty the recycle bin. Permanently delete, yes. And so tidied everything up. We can make that a little bit closer to the recycle bin, and then everything's sweet.